Welcome back to D4U. I discovered that I love decal water slide paper. It's so easy to make personalized gifts using a water slide decal. In this short video, I show you how to transfer a design or photo onto a candle. You will need preferable clear water slide decal paper, a design or photo printed on your decal, clear acrylic spray, and a candle. First step is to measure your candle and to adjust the design or photo to the correct size. Print out your design onto the water slide decal paper and leave it for 30 minutes to dry. Give it 3 quick coats with acrylic spray paint within 15 minutes intervals. Once dry, cut out your design and place it into water and leave it for 30 seconds until the backing starts to slip away. Then you can place a decal onto your candle. With a piece of cloth, remove the water around the decal. Now the decal will start to harden. I hope you liked this short video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.